leader development is probably, or it is, the most important job of any leader, any commander in the United States Army, is to develop the next generation of leaders.